How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to Silent Hill 2 Remake. So I did find the 202 key. I did in fact miss it when I was making a run back after getting killed. So let's head on in and see what we got. What the heck? Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the sweetest of them all? Peel away the shiny skin, see the rotting flesh within. So, oh, interesting. Okay. And then okay. I'm missing a piece though. Puzzles upon puzzles. Aha. Okay. What else we got in here? Anything? Okay. So what did that do? Had to flip that around quite a bit there. Not sure exactly how you're supposed to figure that out. You guys will have to let me know. Now, is this the... It's in the room next to it. It's got the exclamation points. F photo number two. Okay, we need a code for that. Okay. So we need something for that. Jeez, man. Puzzles upon puzzles. Two 17. We been in 217? Don't even know. Save up real quick. Let's see, 217 is the other side, it seems like. Pretty sure we've been in there, but let's go have a look-see. Okay, that's staff only. That's the elevator. Don't think we can get to 217. So that puzzle may very well lead us to 217. That's what my guess is. So there's still the upstairs that we get to look at. Oh, but that's blocked off. There was another set of stairs, though. Right here. So we have not been up here yet. So she So she's yelling for me in there. Head down. We gotta look in here. is all of us in here. Jesus. Something else we gotta do. Yet again, puzzles upon puzzles. Crazy, man. So, nothing else in here. So, I guess we gotta go down. Alright. Let's do it. That scared the crap out of me. Okay. Break a wall in there. Okay. So do we... Yeah, let's break the wall first. Thought he was gonna explode. Fortunate that I accidentally used one before. Okay, back over here. Alright, so now we can go outside. Hear something. We gotta go downstairs and get that. Checked in there, right? Yep. This is quite the trek for puzzle gathering. Oh shit. I don't think I went in here. Oh yeah, I did. Let's just save up quick. Just in case we get jumped. Which, let's face it, it's gonna happen. So I think that may have dropped. Okay. So we got that open. Can't do anything with it yet. think that probably dropped in here. Yeah. Can opener. Okay. Now. Any more rooms that we have to check? Oh, there's an exclamation point in 201. Must be something in there. It's not this one. It's the other way. Lots of running around here. What the hell? How did I miss this? Okay. It's probably for the music box, I would assume. Okay. What else we got? Padlock. There's definitely more upstairs. I'm not sure how to access it though. What the hell? Just gave me the chills. Clearly missed this. What are the bolt cutters for? Probably the fireplace? Okay. Okay, so I think we found where we need to go here. By the clue on the picture there. The gate. Knew I had seen a gate out here. There is another one, but this one you could interact with. Large one in the west, tempted by the lure's appeal, failed to resist it. Okay. Hold up. What? Hmm. Okay, well, that was the gate, but is there another path to go here? Oh. Okay. Got the light bulb. So that other light bulb had like red paint on it. So we need to find some red paint. Okay, so after running around for quite a bit, I missed this, whatever this is. Note to staff, since it's taking you this long to get to the conference room, you might as well drop by room 107. I'm leaving you the key. One of the guests has made quite a mess. To 107 we go. Why you gotta be alive? Oh my god. That was unfortunate. Okay. What do we got in here? Note to staff, and while you're at it, make sure to sweep up the leaves in the garden. Then you can get back to the fireplace. So it looks like this leads out to the garden. Well, there was a picture of the gate in the garden, so probably where we gotta go here. Okay. It's that one. That was an exploding one. Shit. That sucked. What? Seriously? Came back to life already? Fireplace key, okay. For that, I guess. God, for the rifle ammo. Finally killed one of those things. Now what? I assume we just can't walk out the store now. Yeah, no, we can't. What the hell? Jesus. Okay. Out on the balcony we go. Okay. And then hey, there we go. Okay. So now now we need to go back to the vanity mirror, which I'm gonna go this way for. We can save real quick. Lots of running around in this episode. It's gonna be a nightmare to edit. But we're getting it done. I think after this we'll probably end the episode. Deed done. Okay. Deed done. Oh, I guess that's the... Okay. And then done. Elevator. Okay. Now we're getting places. Some rather elaborate puzzles and lots of running around, but good stuff. Alright. So we are gonna call the episode here, and we're gonna go check out the elevator in the next episode, so stay tuned for that. Hopefully you're all doing well. Stay tuned. More coming at you. Take care.